As long as your customer base is 82% male, you'll never be number one.
Women don't buy condoms.
I'll keep this one.
To the youngest, yes. The hottest vice president in the history of America.
Mm-hmm. What if I want something more?
What if I don't? I think I killed her. You look familiar. Have we had sex?
I'm sorry?
Please tell me you're not flirting with your doctor.
So what if I am?
Oh. You know how I went to the doctor last week?
I have cancer.
So how do you feel?
To be honest, I could use a good laugh.
You want me to tell you a joke?
I'd prefer someone funny.
I'm making you a nice, big, juicy steak.
Ah, I've been a vegetarian for 12 years.
There are alternative therapies.
Success like people cured?
Yeah. I've never felt like
Why do you not have a girlfriend?
Isn't that obvious?
Oh, yeah.
Then why aren't you in a relationship?
Why don't you read about it in my next book, Why Relationships Suck Ass?
The line is there for a reason, doctor, not just for the patients.
Well, I don't know what his issues are.
I don't care what his issues are. Do you love him? I've never felt like
this. What are you afraid of?
I'm scared this entire night's gonna go by and you're never gonna kiss me. Things about.
Didn't I teach you anything in Catholic school?
No.
I love you.
You really are the biggest dork I've ever sat through.
But it's a far better compliment if you leave dork out of that sentence.
You are the biggest I have ever slept with.